There you go. I am live. So I'm just going to go ahead and start. Go to my Plants vs. Zombies. And check my Zen garden. Always the first thing to do. Check my Zen garden. See what's going on. Earn some money so I can get something. Buy something from Crazy Dave. This is how it works, so this is how we're gonna do it. Oh, my flowers need a lot of water. I'm glad they're not dying. My virtual garden. I'm just waiting for my cell phone to show up here that I am live. There you go. Hello there, Apex Legends and Guiro, Axel F, Nemanja Kukik. What's the time there? It's 3 p.m. Can you make your sound louder? Okay. Is that better? You gotta go though. That's okay. Thanks for stopping anyway. There you go. Let me put my cell phone right there so I can read. See if anybody else is gonna be here. So in the meantime, while waiting, I'm checking my Zen garden. Hoping to earn some money. You know, when I was still new here, I was putting fertilizer on my plants, even if it's not asking for fertilizer, because I thought it would give me more money. I didn't realize that I was just wasting my fertilizer. So now I know I can't put fertilizer unless the plant is looking for it or asking for it. There you go. I have about how much? I'm waiting to get about 5,000 to get two more flower pots. Duo's Duolingo count as a game. Does Duolingo. What is that? Duolingo. Oh, that's from Apex Legends. It's gonna play Duolingo. Hi there, Charmeleon 88. Welcome here. And I am now going to start my Plants vs. Zombies. I'm going to sell this mushroom first because I really don't like that much mushroom. So I'm just going to go and buy this first. There you go. Okay. Now I have 3 more flower pots. No, I'm just gonna move it. That's what I wanna do. Okay. And then water it a little bit so that it will grow. When I come back, it already grew. So I'm gonna go now to my main game. Here I have 11, 4, 5, 6. I forgot how many levels this is. Oh my gosh, it's nighttime again. I need a blower. I need a blower or probably this. Yeah, I need this. It's nighttime, so I need this. I can get a mine, it's cheap. Oh no, but I want my garlic. Oh, I have the blower actually. Why do we need this? Aquatic plant that shoots short-range spores. So if I have this already, then I don't need this. And instead I'm gonna get this, because I like that. Okay, let's rock! Let's do this. Let's go. zombies.
The zombies are coming.
Let's go. Come on now, sunshine. Let's go. eating me. He just ate it. There you go. I made it. Oh my gosh, I made it. Use the wind plant to blow away the mist. Thank you, Art Kalaba or Kayaba. This game brings me back. Yep, brings back memories. So I have this. Oh my gosh, I have this. The Digger Zombie. Okay. So I will need this and this. I need this. Oh, no, not you. This. I need a garlic. I need a shooter. I need the... What else do I need? This. Not, you're too expensive. I don't even have a... Where's my blower? I need a blower. Oh my gosh, why do I have this? Crazy, they chose this. I don't need it. How am I gonna win this? There's a digger right there. And I don't have a blower. I need a blower. But which one am I gonna give up? I need a blower. Okay, instead of you, let me just get you. And then I still need a blower. Oh my gosh, Marigold, I don't need you. Why are you there? I need a blower, but I can't give this up. Okay, then I just won't have the garlic then. I'll just get the blower. Stupid thing. Okay, let's go. Somebody's getting something. Thank you. taking so long. I need the kelp right now. my gosh. Yeah, follow me. Tell me there's some more. Mm-hmm. Oh, there you go. I did it. Amy Sellen, love your streams. Thank you so much. Damo or Demo. Hi there, Axel. Thanks for stopping by. T-Series 1, PewDiePie Lost. You are really PewDiesepticLiar. Oh. Derp Turtle, thanks for stopping by. I thought I was done with this. Why do I still have this? I thought I was done with this. Hey Google, what time is it?
The time is 3:26.
Okay, I'm done. I'll see you later, guys. See you at 4 on the Johnny D Game channel. And thank you for keeping me company. Love you all, guys.